What words can you put out there to express the disappointment we feel in Sting? He is the world heavyweight champion, but man, he lost every fan he ever had at Fall Brawl.
Well, I know he certainly lost my respect, and he lost the respect of the hundreds of thousands, the millions of fans that through the years, through the past decade, certainly not only loved Sting, but respected Sting. And that's completely out the window at this point.
Well, let's change the topic and talk about a couple of new cruiserweights in World Championship Wrestling. Allan Funk is in the ring, and yes, we wonder the same thing. But Allan Funk making his TV debut, going to take on another newcomer to the cruiserweight ranks in Kid Romeo.
Oh, this is going to be great. This is going to be, in essence, an opportunity for us to scout these two new young cruiserweights just arriving on the scene here in World Championship Wrestling. And Scott, have you seen the new issue of WCW Magazine, the all-new look World Championship Wrestling Magazine? It just hit newsstands this past Monday. Great cover shot of Hulk Hogan. Well, included in that magazine is a picture of Kid Romeo, as we're seeing on the screen, and Kid Romeo is being recognized as one of the top new cruiserweight stars to come out of the power plant. We understand that Paul Orndorff, no less an authority than Mr. Wonderful himself, has ranked Kid Romeo coming out of the power plant as one of the stars of the future. Let's keep our eye on both Kid Romeo and Allan Funk. This is their first opportunity on national television, their first big exposure in the professional wrestling business, and let's see which of these two young cruiserweights opens the eyes of the executive committee.
Arm drag takedown now by Kid Romeo on Allan Funk, and Funk already claiming to referee Nick Patrick that Romeo pulled his hair. That'd be a neat trick. Romeo's better than we thought. He can pull non-existent hair. Go behind, waist lock takedown. Right out, escape, go behind by Kid Romeo. Float over, cradles him up. Can he hang on? Funk is down. Romeo got a one count.
Nice attempt by Kid Romeo. Back to the basics here, and you can see that he has Allan Funk reaching for the ropes. Anything to look for the safety of the ropes and get that break from referee Nick Patrick.
Following this contest, Mean Gene Okerlund will have an exclusive WCW Saturday Night interview with the brand new World Tag Team Champions. Nine-time champ, the Harlem Heat.
Stevie Ray and Booker T, better than ever as a tag team. Totally dominant when you look at the decade of the 90s. Well, they put it back together again in Fall Brawl when they recaptured the belts, as you mentioned, for the ninth time when they beat the Rednecks.
Kip up from Kid Romeo, reversal into an arm wringer, top wrist lock. Sets him up. Oh, shoulder to shoulder. That will take your breath away. And Allan Funk not looking too hot here. Release suplex overhead, lateral press, hook the leg, got the two count.
Nice attempt with the Northern Light suplex by Kid Romeo. And you know that the other WCW cruiserweight stars, the Kidmans, the Mysterios, the Juventud Guerreras, as well as the reigning champ, Lenny, have to be watching very closely to see which one of these two youngsters is going to emerge from this matchup with the win.
Well, Lenny may be watching just to get fashion tips from Allan Funk's tights. Those are hot pink if I've ever seen it. Shoots Romeo in, into the rope. Romeo, load out, escape. Oh, with the right hand on Allan Funk. One more time, Romeo, looking good. One to the gut, off the rope. Body scissors. Oh, man, Funk cut him off.
Almost a desperation last-ditch effort by Allan Funk, but it sure paid off. The back of the head of Kid Romeo making contact with the canvas. And look at Funk now just go off the ride and rake the eyes of Kid Romeo.
Romeo looked like he had everything going his way. Funk, the momentum shifter, in one fell swoop. Now Funk back in control, and yeah, we wonder. Allan Funk, has he ever been to the Double Cross Ranch?
No relation, by the way.
No relation? Well, you didn't tell me that before he came out. I was wondering.
All you have to do is ask.
Oh, that's that left out of the powerbomb attempt. And Kid Romeo got the one count. Double sledge to the back from Allan Funk.
Almost at every point in this matchup where Kid Romeo seems to want to take over control, Funk just stops it. Back elbow by Romeo. Cut him in the midsection.
There is fight left in the Kid, but no. Forearm to the back, now front face, front chancery on the canvas. That's a submission maneuver. Can Kid Romeo hang on? Choking the life out of the kid. Allan Funk quickly over. Reverse chinlock version of the sleeper hold. Look at that. Just wrenching it into the neck.
And Nick Patrick keeping a close eye on Allan Funk with the sleeper hold attempt to make sure it's not a choke. Important for Kid Romeo to get to his feet, and that's exactly what he does, but he's stopped with the hair pulled by Funk.
Allan Funk now the reverse chinlock back up top to his seated position. Romeo back to 1 foot, back to a vertical base, back elbow into the gut. Kid Romeo fighting out into the rope. No! Allan Funk ducked out of the way of the high cross body off the ropes by Kid Romeo.
Kid Romeo committed himself. He went airborne, and there was nothing else he could do that time when Funk was able to avoid the contact.
Funk shoots Romeo across into the ropes. Hip toss. No, body scissors up top. Oh, yeah. Bulldog out of the top body scissors. But Romeo is spent. Romeo has been brutalized by Allan Funk in this contest.
Well, both men appear to be in great physical condition. Let's see who can get it back together first.
One to the breadbasket from Romeo. Make it two. Standing Funk up. Doubles him up with one of the gut, but no. Romeo could not follow through and take advantage. Funk now double sledge across the back of the neck of Kid Romeo. Throttling him. And he got a one count out of the pinfall combination. Sets him up. Full front slam near the corner. Funk is going to take it to the middle turnbuckle. Drop the elbow. No. Romeo out of the way. Funk hit really hard in the corner. Romeo, this is his shot. He needs to take advantage here. A right hand to the gut. One more time. Stands him up. There's one in the jaw. Make it two. Into the rope. Romeo shoots him in. Waits on him. Big hip toss. Back Funk shoots it in. Back elbow from Kid Romeo. Funk is down. Romeo has got the fire one more time. Full scoop and a slam. Watch Romeo. Funk is halfway across the ring. Romeo up top. He's going to fly. Oh, ho, ho. Guillotine leg drop from the top. Hook the leg. That will do it.
What an impressive performance. Kid Romeo pulls it out with the leg drop off the top. He's a cruiserweight to watch.